So love and dating. I love to read about it, and it's fun to write about and to think about in my head. But when it's real.
What? Is it scary?
Yeah.
Why? Why is that scary?
Because the more people that you let into your life, the more that can just walk right out.
My letters are my most secret possessions. I write a letter when I have a crush so intense that I don't know what else to do.
People say we shouldn't be together. Too young to know about forever.
I want
to
say that I really appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen.
I'm sorry, what?
Wake up! You okay?
What happened?
You fainted.
I just want to tell the world that you're mine, girl.
Peter Kavinsky, I'm not trying to date you. I don't actually like you. I just had to make it look like I liked you so somebody else wouldn't think that I liked them.
Don't we let people think that we were actually together?
Look, you don't have to give me an answer now. Just think about it.
Let's do this. We can never tell anyone that this relationship is fake.
Give me this.
No, give me that back.
I ain't taking it. I like your hair now.
You can't lose it, okay? That's my favorite scrunchie.
Yeah. You need to make this your new background.
So what's your new background?
Girl, come on. You know I already got it. I think it's funny. You say that you're scared of commitment and relationships, but you don't seem to be afraid to be with me.
Well, there's no reason to be.
Why not?
Because we're just pretending.
Right, of course.
How do you tell your fake boyfriend you can't go skiing with him because you're starting to have real feelings? You can't. So you pivot. They don't know what we do best. It's between me and you, our little
secret. But I wanna tell them, I wanna tell the world that you... Yeah, I wanted to sit next to you, Lara.
I'm sorry I didn't sit next to you.
Sorry. You're coming in. You're a nice
guy. Hi.
There's no one like you, Covey. Hey, I'm tired. Can I use you as a pillow?
Did you go to Jen's room last night? And you gave her my favorite scrunchie? Am I just a joke to you, Peter?
No.
This is over in every possible way. I'm tired of being second best or fake best. I don't know.
No, you do not. Last night was...
Last night was a mistake.
You were never second best.
If you miss him, then why don't you just tell him?
Well, I can't. Because if it wasn't real, then I didn't lose anyone.
You gotta tell people how you feel when you feel it.
I need you to know that I like you, Peter Kavinsky.
Because I'm in love with you, Archie.